The 1-2. He swings and crushes it. Oh my, there is no doubt about this one, and they've done it again. Back to back to back home runs.
Well, this is amazing right here. Three home runs in a row. I've actually been a part of a similar situation sandwiched in between Rafael Furcal and Gary Sheffield back in the early 2000s. What a moment. All the boys are going nuts. For three guys to do it, it's pretty special.